How many stories, how many incidents of the seerah where we could see that our Prophet ﷺ controlled himself, controlled his anger. He was patient for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The incident of Ta'if, the conquest of Mecca, the harsh Bedouins that he had to deal with, each and every time again, he continued to demonstrate what is the reality of mastering patience. And that is why, my dear brothers and sisters, sabr is linked with iman. If you have iman, you will have sabr. And if you don't have sabr, then in reality you have not perfected iman. Sabr and iman go hand in hand. You cannot have one without the other. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Quran literally dozens of verses. As I said, one of the most common commandments, one of the most frequent mentions in the Quran, over 100 times almost, Allah mentions patience. Some of those verses, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praises true righteousness. He says in the Quran, in a verse we recited yesterday in our salah, لَيْسَ الْبِرَّ. It is not righteousness whether you turn east or west towards the qibla, but true righteousness is, and then a long list begins. One paragraph. And Allah finishes this lift. وَالصَّابِرِينَ فِي الْبَأْسَاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ وَحِينَ الْبَأْسِ. And those who are patient. True righteousness is to demonstrate patience. When you are afflicted with poverty, فِي الْبَأْسَاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ, when you're inflicted with calamity. So when you don't have money, or when you have some disease, some sickness, some loved one is in pain. فِي الْبَأْسَاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ وَحِينَ الْبَأْسِ. And during times of war. If you are patient in these times, أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ صَدَقُوا. These are the people that have demonstrated they are truthful. وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُتَّقُونَ. And they are the true righteous people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Quran that those who are patient, I shall give them glad tidings. وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. Give them good news. Give them good news. Allah and the angels say to those who are patient, I am giving you good news. Who are those that are patient? الَّذِينَ إِذَا أَصَابَتْهُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالُوا إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. Whenever a calamity afflicts them, they don't lose hope. They don't become pessimistic. They remain optimistic. They have a cheerful attitude of Allah and of the Day of Judgment. And they say, to Allah we belong and to Him we shall return. So Allah says, وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. Give them good news. They shall be happy. They shall rejoice. Their pain, their suffering, their anguish will be turned into a time of joy on the Day of Judgment. وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. Give them the good news. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions that it is through patience that one will be saved. One will be saved from the punishment of Allah. وَالْعَصْرِ إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لَفِي خُسْرٍ إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِنُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ وَتَوَاصَوْا بِالصَّبْرِ وَتَوَاصَوْا بِالْحَقِّ وَتَوَاصَوْا بِالصَّبْرِ. To be patient. To master the art of patience. Tawasaw bisabr means you're advising one another to be patient. Not only are you patient, you tell your family, you tell your loved ones at times of calamity, we need to be patient during this difficult time. So you demonstrate patience in your own life. And you also become a role model for patience to your family and friends and relatives. These are the people that Allah says they will not be destroyed. إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لَفِي خُسْرٍ إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Except for those who believe and do good, and they follow the truth and they advise one another with patience. And that is why, my dear brothers and sisters, Allah loves those who are patient. Allah loves them and Allah is with them. In the Quran, there are only a handful of verses where Allah says, I love such and such. Some scholars have mentioned a dozen or a little bit more than this. Just a few adjectives that Allah says, I love this category of people. Of those, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الصَّابِرِينَ. Allah loves those who are patient. And Allah says that إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ. Allah is with those who are patient. So Allah is with them when they feel they have nobody. When they feel everyone has been taken away, they've been betrayed, when they feel that their family has gone or they've lost a loved one, Allah says, I am with them. إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ. Allah is with them. No Muslim should ever feel alone. No believer should ever feel abandoned, because that person, that believer, has Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah has promised, if you are patient, then I shall be with you. And that is why a patient believer, A patient believer is worth much more than a believer who does not have patience. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Quran, in those famous verses of Surah Al-Anfal, that the people of Mecca, the people of Medina, the Muslims were complaining, we don't have enough numbers to fight the Quraysh. The Quraysh are too numerous. They are much more than us. What does Allah say in the Quran? إِن يَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ عِشْرُونَ صَابِرُونَ يَغْلِبُوا مِئَتَيْنَ. If you have 20 people who are patient amongst you, notice Allah gave the adjective. If you have 20 who are patient, they shall overcome 200 of them. So one person that is patient is equal to 10 who don't have patience. So look at how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has praised the reality of patience in the Quran.
قضيناه في فرحات وحكايا مصلى يا غيث وأمطر روحي بوابي للذكر فأذكى تقايا فآه لدرس سامت فيه روحي.